Hey, food enthusiasts. Chef Nelson here, and today I'm thrilled to share one of my favorite recipes with you, bacon-wrapped asparagus. It's a killer appetizer or a fantastic side dish. So, let's jump right into the kitchen. First up, grab about a pound of fresh asparagus. Trim off those woody ends, toss them onto a baking sheet, and drizzle a tablespoon of olive oil over them. Sprinkle some black pepper and half a teaspoon of garlic salt, then give it a good toss. Set that goodness aside. Now, onto the star of the show, the bacon. You're gonna need 1 to 2 pounds. Trim an inch or two off the fatty end so it matches the asparagus length. Grab a baking sheet, throw on a wire rack for that extra crispiness, and let's start wrapping. Take a slice of bacon, wrap it snugly around an asparagus spear, and repeat for the whole bunch. Preheat that oven of yours to a toasty 400 degrees Fahrenheit. Once your bacon-wrapped asparagus army is ready, pop them in for a 10-minute roast. Flip them over for even goodness, and let them go for another 10 to 15 minutes. Now, for that crispy magic, switch on the broiler for a quick 3-minute finish. Keep an eye on it to avoid any unwanted char. And there you have it. The kitchen smells amazing, the bacon is crispy and golden, and those asparagus are perfectly roasted. This bacon-wrapped asparagus not only rocks as an appetizer but also shines as a sidekick to a juicy steak. And hey, even if asparagus isn't your usual go-to, this recipe might just change your mind. Check the description box for all the ingredients and measurements, and get ready to impress your taste buds. Until next time, happy cooking, my friends.